As winter approaches, coyotes are preparing for cold days ahead, which has unfortunately led to an unusually higher number of house pets getting killed. Coyotes need to pack weight on to survive the long, cold winter.